Wait. What's today? What is today?
Today is October 6th, and it's a Friday. And today, what I did.
What year?
2017.
Okay, we gotta get the year out there.
Yeah, so today, when I first woke up this morning, I got out of my bed. My grandma woke me up. She was like, it's 6:30. Cause I forget, like, okay, this is what I do before I go to bed, right? When I go to bed, right, I get in the bed, and then I'm like, all right, I'm gonna set my alarm real quick, and then I just fall asleep, and I always do that, so I don't set my alarm, but yeah.
Why don't you set your alarm for the week?
The week?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could do that too. But, all right, then, what I did, I brushed my teeth, I washed my face, and I washed my face with the scrub, and then I put some Vaseline on my lips and stuff, and then I got dressed, and then, what else did I do? And I just, I was just getting myself ready and putting some stuff to pack my bags and everything for going away in a week. And then, what else did I do? So, my best friend called me 2 times and I picked the phone because my phone was on the charger and my phone was on vibrate. So, and I picked up the phone, but after the 3rd time, she was like, do you not know how to answer your phone? And then I said, I do. She was like, okay, well, are you ready to go? Because I'm leaving now. And I said, no, I'm not ready to go. So I was like, you can just leave. But she's going to leave me for the past, like, 2 days. Because she likes to leave so early. And I don't like to leave that up. So I took the train by myself.
So how was your walk to the train?
It was good. Yeah, it was good. And then I walked to Woodhaven train station, and just waited for the train. Then what did I do? Got on the train. I listened to my music on the train. I got a seat on the train, luckily, because that's not usual. You get a seat on the train. Well, it's usually you get a seat on the. Of the R train.
So you took the train all by yourself?
It's usual to get a seat on the R and M train, but it's not usual to get a seat on the E train because it's going to be way more crowded. So.
Real crowded in the morning, huh?
Yes. So, got on the E. I got a seat on the E, luckily, on Lexington Avenue. That's where everybody gets off. Or, what? 7th Avenue, 53rd Street, and like the stop before mine. So, you know, the train ride was good. Then got off the train, got here like 7:50 something, 7:54, and school don't start till 8:20. Then I went to the deli and I got a bacon and cheese, and then went to school. Oh, and I got an Arizona, Food Punch Arizona. That's my favorite. I only like the other ones. I never tried before. I could try them, but you know, I like Food Punch. So, got to school, swiped my ID card. They had metal detectors, so I had to take off everything and everything.
Scan your book bag, everything.
Yeah, you have to put your phone in your book bag. Put your food through the scanning thing, too. Yeah, anything.
How was school?
School was good until math. Because math is so tiring the last 2 periods. Especially it was Friday too. I was really counting the minutes until the periods was over. It was too much. It was tiring. Like I was trying, like I was tired. That's the only class I'm tired in math, because it's no moving around. It's like just staying there in its periods back to back. So it's not like, because all the other rest of the periods, I go from this class, then I go to a different class, then I go to a different class, then I go to math, the last two periods, seventh and eighth, that is the longest period.
Wow.
So, yeah. I managed to stay up, luckily, but it was tiring. I'm quiet in that world sometimes, but if I'm just really quiet with the teacher and everything, because I'm ready to leave. And yeah, and,
So, after math, the school and.
Oh yeah.
What happened after school?
So, best friend wanted me to wait for her. I told her I gotta go, yeah, I can't. And she was like, okay, bye. So I was like, okay, bye. And then she was like, it's 2 minutes. You can't wait for me. I was like, okay, fine. I tried to wait for 2 minutes, but it turned into like 7 minutes. So, yeah, after that, because she was talking to the math teacher that we left, I left with her and my other friend Dianara. We got went to the pizza shop, then we got on the train, and then the C train was running for the E instead of the E train running. The SC was running for the E train, making all E stops, because she was like, oh, because I couldn't hear nothing she said, so all the liar was, blah, 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 E train. And then I was like, what? All I heard was E train. So I didn't know, like, if I should take the C. I was going to wait for the next train, but the next train would probably bring the C too. So that's why I probably didn't know how to take this. So, you know, I took the C, then got to Queen Plaza. The train was delayed and the train was out of service. So I took the R train from Queens Plaza, then I went to go to Woodhaven, and I got home, and then, I was by Food Bazaar, and then I was talking with my friend, Dianara and Elliot, and then Dianara was like, don't you have a plane to catch? And I was like, oh yeah, I gotta go, because my best friend's coming back, she's like, I miss your best friend, blah, blah, and everything, because, but I'm gonna see her Tuesday, but, yeah, so I got upstairs, put more stuff in my bag and everything. Then went downstairs to Uber with my granddaddy and went to the airport. I went to the airport. We missed that flight, unfortunately. Well, yeah, the week was on time, but I'm on standby, so I had to wait for the next flight. It was too packed. I was number 23. The next flight, I was number 18. Oh, wait, I was number 26, actually. I moved up instead of down.
Mm-hmm.
And then we get on that flight. And the third flight, I got on, luckily, and granddaddy's falling asleep in the airport, so it was very funny. And I took some videos. And, yeah, I got on that. I actually saw somebody I knew work for the airline. One of my next door neighbor's mothers, Stacy, her daughter's name is Najee, same as mine. So yeah, she works at the airline, and she was like, oh, where you going? And then, because I've been to the bathroom, she's like, where you going? I was like, oh, hi, whatever, talking and stuff. She's like, where you going? I'm like, going to Atlanta. She's like, oh, okay, who you with? And I said, I'm with my granddaddy. And then she was like, oh, okay. So she escorted me on the plane and everything. And then the flight attendant was like, no, because the lady at the the gate, she was like, Najee Parker? I'm like, Najee. Because nobody knows how to say it right. So then I got on the plane, he was like, how do you say it? And I'm like, Najee. And they're like, oh, Najee? I'm like, Najee. And then Stacey was like, it's Najee. And she was like, oh, she already got that pack. She was like, because my daughter's name is Najee, and that's my next door neighbor's granddaughter. So, yeah. a very long flight. Very, it was a long flight to New York. Listening, so my phone fell all the way under the seat, so I couldn't get it, so I had no phone for the flight, and I just went to sleep, and it was black, so I could barely see anything. They was flying over the clouds instead of under. So the last time I was on the plane, it was dark, they flew under, like they just stayed low, but they flew over the clouds, and it was just black. Anything. So yeah, I went to sleep and I woke up and they was like, oh, we'd be landing in Atlanta shortly. So I was like, okay, about to get off the plane. Wake up again. It's still not there. I'm like, seriously? So I'm like, they just said we're gonna land shortly and we're not. My dad picked me up and everything, and went to go get some food, and now I'm here. So that's what I did today.
And after all that, what do you like to say?
Bendis for life.
Bendis for life? Or corner bender?
Corner bender.
Corner bender. Bending other corners, eh, huh? Amazing. That's your day for October 6th.
2017, Friday, the 6th.
Bender's out.